皆さんこんにちは。一応ズジャパニーズオンラインレッスン代表の一応です。日本語の勉強の調子はいかがですか？
We'll introduce a useful Japanese vocabulary in this video. Word or vocabulary is called
単語。
Please increase your Japanese vocabulary.
それでは今日の動画スタートです。交番。
It's often translated as police box. Actually, it has no exact English translation. We think mini police station is a good translation.
交番。
By the way, police station is called
警察署。警察署。財布を拾ったら交番に届ける。
It means, if I pick up a wallet, I'll take it to a mini police station. In Japan, if we find a lost item, we take it to a mini police station. Please don't steal it.
財布を拾ったら交番に届ける。財布を拾ったら交番に届ける。財布を拾ったら交番に届けます。
This is the polite form.
財布を拾ったら交番に届けます。財布を拾ったら交番に届けます。動画のご視聴ありがとうございました。
Do you have a Japanese teacher who checks and corrects your Japanese every time? Ichio had experience in some language schools. He had seen many students speak wrong and rude Japanese, and they didn't notice it. One of the reasons is that they didn't have a teacher who checked their Japanese privately and daily. Therefore, Ichio started private lessons focused on improving learners' skills. In daily Japanese mail support, we check your Japanese daily. It also includes a Skype lesson. If you want to know more about the details, please check out our website. The link is in the description of this video.
それではまた次の動画でお会いしましょう。さよなら。